these next one are called Barndoors. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna do two kettlebells. Put in the rack position, shoulders back, keep the core tight, like this, okay? Now what you're gonna do, open up your chest, squeeze, bring them in. Make sure your elbows are up like this. Not down here, up here. So you're getting that good chest and shoulder workout.